two today. I'm going to turn to a couple different ways as we're receiving the ball. Okay, there's a couple ways. As we approach second base, though, we will always want to be expectant of a bad throw. Okay, we never know. So we come in, we come athletic, we come expecting. Okay, we come to the bat. There's a couple different ways we can receive the ball, right? We can receive the ball. Sometimes the throw's going to be out here. We got to receive it. We got to come this way. Right? Sometimes it's going to be inside, and we got to get out of the way of the base runner. We come get it. We step inside, and we avoid the base runner. Okay? And then typically, if it's a good throw, what we're going to be doing is receiving the ball, getting here, throwing, getting out of the way of the base runner. Okay? Those are the three basic ways that we can turn to from second base. Okay? Most important thing, though, that we're getting this guy out here. Okay? So I don't want to see anything where we're getting in a rush or we're trying to get here first, because this is the most important out first. Okay? So as we come in, expect a bad throw, make sure we're getting here. Everything else after that is a bonus. Okay? So we're going to be doing feeds right now. I want you guys to mix up the location. Okay? Some to your right, some to your left, some down the middle, some a little bit funky, so they can work on expecting the bad throw.